Good morning, it's Dave again. Welcome to Chelsea on this lovely day. First day of the public coming into the show, and we're really buzzing on John's stand. And I've got another weather report to do. I'm not sure what the weather's going to do today. At the moment it's cloudy, but it is quite nice and warm. But I've got a great weather story from when I lived in Redditch. And I was walking through the town centre. I'd just come back from Australia, and I had a strong Australian London accent. I could have got a part in EastEnders or Neighbours. And it was 17 degrees at the start of May. And a young bloke came towards me and he said, "Good morning." I said, "Good day, mate." I said, "Lovely day, isn't it?" He said, "Oh no, it's too hot for me, I can't take this heat." So I said, "Well, it's only 17, isn't it?" But he said, "Well, it might be all right for you blokes from Australia, but it's not right from round here." He said, "And I work in a factory, and it's really hot in there because it's got a glass roof."
Yes and no.
Right, okay.
So then I said, "Do you know what the perfect temperature is for a human?" I was going to say a Homo sapien, but I thought he might hit me. And I said, "It's about 22, 23 degrees. That's our mean temperature." "Oh no, it's not right for this country. It's too hot." I said, "Where are you going for your holidays?" He said, "I'm going to Spain." I said, "I'll tell you what, mate, then I'll get on there." He said, "Yeah, but you expect it there, don't you?" Then I walked into the betting shop because I was going to put a bet on Australia in the cricket. And there were two blokes in the window with raincoats and flat caps, just like Pete and Doug. And one of them looking out the window, he's going, "Look at that out there, all that sunshine, it's not right for this country. It's global warming, that, you know, it's going to kill us all, be the death of us in this country. All that sun, it's not right. And it's only May." And his mate said, "Oh yeah, there's a bastard of a song." And he turned around and he said, "I've just definitely told you that." He said, "Yeah, I know, but it causes hurricanes and everything." So that's the end of today's weather report. And they are true stories.